Hey everybody, Mario 96 Luigi here doing another part for the Evil Within 2. Now she's distorting the world. She's killing innocent people, Myra is. I'm pretty sure I think I see, what's it called? Theodore, or what's left of him. Maybe. Now the world's changed for a third time. Now we have to go save Lily.
There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to
Chapter
do, Myra?
15, The End of This World. It's like Sebastian said, this world doesn't even really exist. Her way to protect Lily has become distorted. Killing people. He fell through the floor.
Damn it. Myra, where did you go?
How'd I get out of this place? I was worried there for a second. I'm guessing that way. Where that big mass of something is over there. Well, I guess there's nobody left anyway. Just three. I'm guessing the door's locked. It's a white fog. Cutscene.
It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back. Please. I know you're still in there. Stop it! Damn it! You have to listen to me! Myra! What's wrong? You've got to fight it!
I can't. I have to protect Lily.
Already did, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Go. Sebastian, now. Leave.
No. I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place! Myra! Shit. What is she trying to do?
Handgun bullets. Another fuse. Another high-grade weapon parts. Some stuff down there. Anything in here? Red X.
You talk your way out of hell, Wallace.
Hey, hey, hey. He was good, but he's not that good to talk his way out of hell. No one's that good. Well, maybe. The end of this world, the last chapter, I think.
Back again, Detective?
That's all the lockers. Wonder if I have any red gel. No.
You're facing your worst enemy. The one who you love.
I don't understand why she's doing this.
Her maternal instinct is strong. It's overwhelming her. She only remembers what it is to be a mother. It's been too long since she's been a wife.
I wish I could talk some sense into her.
Sometimes it's difficult to convince the ones you love of what they refuse to believe. You should understand that more than most.
Huh. I see what you're saying.
Just remember that you're doing the right thing. Lily doesn't belong here. Myra must understand this.
Even if it comes.
There's still a piece of her somewhere inside. Like a dying ember.
I hope you're right.
Even if it comes at the end of her life. It's too late to save her. She's too far gone. Let's check the weapon upgrades. Look at that distinction between level 2 and 3. Looks like it did for all the things. Looks like it can only do one each bolt. There we go. That's good for now. Time to move forward. Where'd all those items go? Oh, there they are. Oh, those items for one bullet. A whole bunch of weapon parts. There are still some stragglers here, enemies.
Myra!
Final types of enemies.
Things. Maybe then I can get to her.
Hmm. too easy.
All right. I hope she hasn't gone far.
Perhaps, but she's too far gone. If I really need it, I'll craft some herbs, but I really doubt I will need it. We haven't had map data in a long time. At least we're replenishing our, bullets. I'll go this way. No, I can't. Here we go again. More enemies down here. Time for the flamethrower. There's still four more residual NRCs left. More bullets. More shotgun shells. Better start using the harpoons. Had I known they were harpoons, I would have used them. Oh, red barrels. I don't see any enemies. This looks like a good place to end the video. So, thanks for watching, like, comment, and subscribe.